In this video, I am going to show you how to borrow money from GCash. So please watch the video until the end and follow this tutorial step by step to avoid making mistakes. So let's get started. So borrowing money from GCash can be done through its loan services like GLoan. So first you want to do is to ensure your eligibility. So you need to have a fully verified GCash account. And you must meet GCash eligibility criteria, which often includes a good G-score. So check your G-score. So go to the GCash app and check your G-score. So a higher G-score increases your chance of getting approved for a loan. Now access GLoan. So open the GCash app, tap on borrow on the main screen, and select GLoan. Now choose your loan amount and terms. So review the loan amount and repayment terms available to you. Now select the amount you wish to borrow and your preferred repayment term. Now submit your application. So follow the on-screen instructions to submit or complete your application. So confirm your loan details and submit the application. Now receive your funds. So if approved, the loan amount will be credited to your GCash wallet. So also the repayment, you can repay the loan according to the terms agreed upon. So you can use your GCash balance or linked bank accounts for repayments. So that's it. So if you find this video helpful, please hit like and subscribe. Thanks.